Welcome to TenorShare channel. Many of users are having problems in transfer WhatsApp chats from iPhone to Huawei P30. Today, we are going to show you an easy way to fix the issue. Transfer WhatsApp to Huawei P30 with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the link on the description. Then connect the source iPhone and target Huawei P30 to the computer. Then click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp data on the source device. In this step, you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept data from source device. Write your phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the data from target device and transfer successfully. Then your WhatsApp in Huawei P30 will uninstall by itself. You need to reinstall it and log in with the same phone number. Do the verification on Huawei P30 and allow the process. Then click Restore. The WhatsApp on iPhone will log out automatically. Enter the name. Choose the backup frequency. Now you will see all the chats are here. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.